Hi, my name is Michael Warren from Madrona Gallery. This is the Pulp and Process exhibition. It's a collection of work on paper from different artists around the country, with a special focus on the late Tim Pitsilak's work from Cape Dorset. With the show, we tried to build a very diverse collection of looking how different artists use paper as a medium. And so we've tried to include everything from collage and mixed media based works to traditional watercolors to pencil crayon works, which Tim Pitsilak did, and a little bit of everything in between. So I hope you enjoy the show.